Hey everyone, we are back with Donkey Kong Country 3. Next up is Pothole Panic. This is level 4 of Razor Ridge. This is actually a pretty cool level. I actually like this one. I think it might be somewhat difficult, but there's a really cool premise behind this one. Yeah, there's another cave level, and we start out with Squawks, and we're actually not transforming into Squawks. He's actually carrying us in this level. That's a little different. The main enemies here are these guys, who I don't think we can defeat. We just have to fly past them. Yeah, these guys throw bombs. These are... whoa. More enemies that kind of hide themselves, kind of like the clasp enemies. It's too bad we can't retaliate, though. Whoop, copter. Copters, I should say. Yeah, you can't hit them either. Okay. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna have to be a little bit more careful now. A booty bird. Let's get some booty. A banana? Huh. Whoa. How come I can't hit him? Man, these... they're giving out small booty. Oh, oops. Maybe I should have flown over. Aw. Here we go. Okay, so next up is On Guard. And yes, you do run into more animal buddies here, too. It's kind of like Animal Antics on Donkey Kong Country 2, but way less... it's way less difficult. Okay, that part was kind of crazy there. and the bounty basses are giving out single bananas too. These ones are cheap. They shouldn't even be that big if they just have a banana. But it's kind of unexpected, so yeah. Okay, I need a barrel stat. Oh, that's it. Just a banana bunch up there. Make a dash for it once everybody's up. Here we go. Oh! Somehow I hit him with my fan. I didn't know that there was another one there. Okay. Is that it? Okay, I think we're gonna head up over there. Oh, wait, maybe not. Oh, it's just bananas. Okay. Next up is Ellie. Let's go over here. I don't think I can absorb water from here. Oh, but I can swim with On Guard. What's up? Okay. This part is kind of crazy. Ooh! Well, the good thing is when you get hit, you just... well, if you have one Kong left, you just lose the... well, no, I guess it kind of depends. Oops. Definitely don't want to lose the animal buddy, though, because you might not need them, but it makes the level way less difficult than it should be. Okay, I haven't seen any bonus levels whatsoever. I don't think we've even got to the checkpoint yet. Wait, what's this up here? There's something over there, but I can't continue with Ellie anyway, so... oh. Okay. Well, here's the first bonus level, maybe? Oh. Hello again. Okay, so we're just jumping off her back to get the rest of these. Alright, cool. So that's bonus coin number 59. I'm gonna have to jump off here. Oh, Squidder. Cool. I hope I didn't miss anything underwater there. Because I went all the way up here. I thought it would be like another bonus level or something else. Well, with mad slowdown here. no squitter. Let's check up here. Oh, good. I wonder what was underwater then. Maybe it was nothing. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Okay, good. You can hide in the cave. I don't think... Yeah, I'm not gonna make that one. I wish they would spawn closer. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I ran out of time, and it spawned right there. Okay, I should be able to get this one, though. Yeah, because you spawn behind the sign. Okay, good. That one's kind of a little bit about chance, because you kind of just have to get lucky that the bananas spawn near where you are, like, on your side. Probably utilize his jumps, too, because he can jump pretty far. Too bad you can't knock that one out. Or that enemy. Okay, just a few more. I think I might miss this one again. Oh no, I got it. Just in time too. I saw zero flash right on the screen. Okay, that one was kind of tricky, but let's see what we get. Banana bunch. Ooh. I missed a coin. Unless he's up here. Because there's something up there. Oh yeah, he's right here. Good. Ooh! There we go. Alright, eat this. Never mind. Okay, this is gonna be a little different. Maybe I should do this right here. There we go. Okay, and we're done. Like I said, it's a pretty fun level. I like that one. I like the ones where you get to use like a lot of different animal buddies. Ropey Rumpus. You know, I don't remember this one at all. We'll find out what that one's all about next, but let's head over to the Game Boy Advance version and do this level on there. Alright, let's get started. Oh, I forgot how purple the caves are in this version. Also, the music takes a bit to start up, too. I don't foresee this one being, you know, that much different than the Super Nintendo one. There you go. Oh, you still can't do anything to them. Okay. Very purple cave. It's so weird. That'd be very interesting to see in real life, though, like a very purple cave. Whoa, okay. That was kind of risky. Ooh. Okay, should be more careful here. Okay, I'm actually gonna do this and fly over here. Less risk involved if you do that. Okay. Whoa. Almost ran right into that. This part is gonna be... I don't have Dixie Kong, so I need to be a little bit more careful than usual. I think the only part that's kind of difficult here is towards the end, where there's a bunch of lurchins. This one? Yeah. There we go. I was trying to figure out how to dismount on guard. It's L. Oops. Okay, I did get hit there, but thankfully on guard wasn't hard to get back. Okay, and it should be almost the end here. Yep. Forgot about him. That kind of surprised me. Whoa! Wait, let's see that again. Just glitch out his head. Nice. Just hold left. Okay, that's enough of that. Okay, almost have an extra life here again, too. Oh. I keep thinking it's the R button to get off. Oh, so he doesn't disappear. I was wondering how that would work. It's such a long time before you see another DK barrel. Oops. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's a pretty wide gap. Oops. Come back. There we go. Oof. It's been working out pretty well, I guess. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, actually, before I go up there, let's check what's down here. I wonder if there's anything down here. Well, there's that. Just hidden stuff. Nothing really major. Okay. I was wondering if I missed something special. Oops. I keep thinking it's the R button to dismount. Okay. Oh, where's Ellie? That's different. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this then. There we go. Well, that's surprising. Bonus level is pretty different without Ellie. Oh, she's just straight up gone now. That's not cool. Wait, how do we get up there now? I guess this will have to do. Alright, Squidder's turn. Nice. Okay, so... Oh. It's already at the part. Well, how am I... Whoa. He's throwing a little bit farther than I thought he would. Okay. Somehow I managed to stand behind him and avoid getting hit, so... That worked out pretty well in the end, I guess. Alright, 10 bananas. Great. And also, I noticed you don't start out with Squidder either. Oh no. Okay, good. I was like, what if you don't start out with him at the end of the bonus level either? Kind of like what happened with Ellie. Whoa! Okay, let's try that again. I wonder if it's going to be more difficult without him. Aww. So I guess you have to wait for the explosions to disappear. On the Super Nintendo, you didn't really have to do that. If you did it, I managed to get away with it a few times, I think. Let's try this again. We're already at the end of the level. I just want to get this one over with so we can defeat Coin and then head out. Yeah. They have to be completely gone. Good to know, I guess. Okay, you know, that one was a little bit easier. They gave you a lot more time, and it seemed like you collect less bananas? I don't know. Alright, let's head up here and defeat Coin. It's probably going to be about the same way. Oops. Oops. Oh. Let's try that again. I don't think I was supposed to jump up and throw it. I think I should just throw it. Let's try that again. Huh? That works, I guess. That was weird. I just dropped down and put that in his face. I guess he didn't put the shield up fast enough or something. I don't know. Works for me, though. Okay, next up is Ropey Rumpus, and we'll get to that next. See you next time, everybody.